Yeah, you can see there, folks, that fire was trying to preheat that tree. There's still snow patches and things, but this area has gotten sun for days and days. And these wood chips are drying out. That's why they were on fire and all that.